The pass over to the left wing drives. Now Newby has it. Three in the right corner is good for Newby, the reigning and defending AAC Player of the Week. Stone from the left corner drives baseline. Layup won't go. Harper rebounds. It falls to Stone, who puts it back up for two. Nat. Cusick guarding Newby. Nat will just rise and fire. Just a step inside the arc. Fire top of the key. Won't get it to go. Blakely with a good one-handed rebound. Racing to the other end. Leaves it for Nat. Right of the lane. Fakes like he's going to kick it back out. Lays it up and in for two. What a move there by Sam Nat on the long. No, backdoor lob for Newby, and it'll count and one as Clary. Blakely now going off the right. Block up and in is Paul Stone. Loses his dribble somehow. Does get it back out, but it's stolen away. It's Lindsay to the other end. Lays it up and in for two. Burton is the opposite. Backdoor lob. Newby goes up and slams it down. Drives, goes to Stone. Drives left. Puts it off the glass and good for two. 40. Harper, long three on the way. Good. The big man knocks it down from the outside. It's he'll rise and fire. Bang! 57-26 without a free throw line, turned over. Now Blance Blakely off and running out in front of everyone. He'll dunk it on the other end. Fires a pass inside to Blakely. Goes with a reverse layup. It's good. From Robeson Arena, as the long three will go here for Knight.